Kyle O'Reilly trying to reverse fortunes against Aleister Black. Nice side headlock. Oh, but a quick escape by Black.
He's never going to get.
Yeah, was looking for the O'Connor roll instead. Eats that vicious forearm. Oh, beautiful. Spinning leg sweep there by Aleister Black.
What? Black looking at his work.
What timing and what ability to see that kick coming, changing levels and sweep out the basement level.
What's startling about Aleister Black is not only the confidence, but the patience that he has when facing an opponent.
Chip up by Black. Oh! Just drills the knee into the midsection of Kyle O'Reilly. Oh! And the double foot stop attempt missed, but oh!
Wow.
Black connects with that kick and the cover on Kyle O'Reilly for a two.
Talk about knocking all the air out of your lungs.
Oh, O'Reilly with the knee to the head. But Black again backs him up and eats a boot to the face. Things beginning to open up here as the action picks up. As Kyle O'Reilly looking to make a memorable debut in NXT, and what a memorable sequence.
Kyle's going for it.
Oh! Momentum. Oh, by Black. Shoulders down for two, and just like that, the striking machine shows off some of his agility.
Black is feeling it.
Aleister Black poised, ready to strike. He picks up.
We've seen this before.
And O'Reilly takes advantage.
Ankle lock.
Oh, wow. O'Reilly forced to relinquish the grip. That clothesline blocked it. O'Reilly forcing Black to crash and burn after that high-risk attempt.
What a match!
What a match indeed. Axe kick! And a forearm right across the jaw.
What?
Back cover. O'Reilly almost becoming the first person to defeat Aleister Black in NXT.
Oh my goodness.